Malmstrom, or a portrayal of Witchers. Somebody's notes on the first page. Describe how to open a passage in the mine. Might be worth seeing what's down there.
Thank you.
Don't say I gotta place the book in the right spot. Medallion's humming. There's magic here. No ordinary forge. Medallion sensing magic. Ought to look around. Blacksmith's bellows.
Stand down! Begone! This place belongs to Ratnir!
Who are you?
I am fire, this forge's soul. I am the flame that tempers steel.
Ratnir of Tor-Karnet? He was flayed alive during Falka's rebellion. A long time ago, that.
You lie!
Listen, just want to look around.
Intruder! I cannot allow this! I will not allow it! No! Not allowed!
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Thank you.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.